Gaetan McKenzie says he is going to continue to release the list. So what we have already seen, it's actually, according to McKenzie, it's actually less than what is coming. In fact, not less than, but it's incomplete. Yeah, that's the right word. It's incomplete. We are yet to see more of people coming up, right? He promises us, I'm going to play you that video at the end of this block. Sorry, not at the end, but a few minutes from now. So please be patient for that, where Gaetan McKenzie will be speaking. You will hear him himself. Now, there are a few questions that I don't understand, né, about the list that is being released by Gaetan McKenzie. Some people are saying, Bona, they don't have a problem with Gaetan McKenzie releasing the list. Here is a problem that personally I have with the releasing of the list, right? The releasing of the list, if the list is released without a thorough explanation as to what's the purpose of this list, then the list is useless. You can continue to release the list if the intentions are not specified, if the intentions are not clarified as to why the list, then it's just an excitement. It's just to look at who got funding from a government, and you know what I'm saying. I said it to you previously that the list itself is not a problem. The problem is narrative behind the list. I said to you before, and I'm going to say it again, it is as if there is a narrative out there that seeks to say people who got the money, you know, they got it some, you know what I'm saying, some other way. Unless the narrative is clearly outlined, this stands a chance of ruining people's career or ruining people's reputation. Because when you see people on the list, other people, I'm talking about something that I've already seen. Other people think that the list is of people who benefited from government and Julie. You know what I'm saying? There are many people who do not understand the purpose of the list. That's why I said what Gaetan McKenzie is doing is dangerous. And most of you will not pick it up now, but later on, you'll revert back to this video. What Gaetan McKenzie is doing is very dangerous. The danger of it is that it is the narrative. The act itself, it might be innocent, but the narrative accompanying the act is where the problem is. But wait, we will go a bit further. Well, you know what? This that you need to do. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge. And that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? We'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. Just before I give you the list, just before I tell you what you need to do, just before I break it down for you, there are a few things that not break it down, guys. Sorry. Just before I let you watch the video of Gaetan McKenzie stating that, you know, there's a man that is, or there's somebody, it didn't say a man, but it says that there's somebody that received 20 million. I don't know whether that's the same person who had a house, whose house was also renovated. You know,
things like that. And he says that he's going to publish the list, then go after the people who approve the things they're on. Mina, I'm saying, unless the intentions of the list are specified, the list is dangerous. That's all I'm going to say. Take a look at what Gerton McCann said here. Okay, so tell me what's your take about the list? Mina, I am saying, it is okay for us to know whether or not people get funding from government. I wouldn't have a problem with it. But it would also be nice to say, oh, these are the people who got funding from government. But I'm saying, we want to know the people who got funded, what happened at Eskom, who's distributing at Eskom, which companies are distributing at Eskom, companies that are distributing at Transnet, companies that are distributing Metrorail, everybody that is benefiting in one way or the other, that list must overlap, right? We must know what is happening in the government sector. I think that will be nice as well, if it can be adopted. But again, when we adopt this, we must adopt this in this manner. We must implement this in a very respectful way. I don't know how best can I say this, but I still feel the way and the manner in which now we are going about it, it doesn't give me peace. I really don't have peace of mind about what is happening right now. I do not have peace of mind at all. But if you understand where we're going, maybe it gives a glimmer of hope or it gives an idea of where we're going when he says that now he's going to go after those who approve the deal. We said, no problem. But I just have this problem to say, sorry guys, I'm just, I need to check this, right? I just have a problem to say, hey, this problem, man, it creates, I mean, I'm more interested in the narrative. Like the narrative that it creates, rather than it solving narratives, it creates a certain narrative, right? That's why Abu Makhadzi reacted into this, because it's not clear as to what the department is, what is the intention of the Department of Arts and Sport, what is their intentions to release the name, If the intention, I don't think even Abu Makhadzi would have responded or reacted if the intentions were clear as to why the list. So that is a very typical example to say she reacted because she doesn't understand why she's being named. And I know certain people are saying, she's just reacting. She just overreacted. I don't think so. I think if the department you must follow the first few tweets of Mackenzie before releasing the actual thing. Mackenzie came, remember, it's like, that's how I said it's an issue of narrative. It's like he understands that we are very suspicious to your government. We know that there's corruption. So instead he speaks to this thing, Gutin, he's trying to speak to the inner us, if I may say, if ever there's such a word. So I think, this list, man, is creating more problems, man. You're trying to understand the direction of the list itself. No, it's not specified, and because it's not specified,
it gives a lot to be desired. It leaves a lot to be desired.